you are clear to enter the zone. Northbound altitude 1,500 feet, direct track St. Thomas's. Report visual to Guild landing site.
Okay, we're clear to enter the zone, not above 1,500. Lifeguard 50 Alpha.
50 Alpha, direct track to St. Thomas's, and you can report visual about this.
Okay, direct track St. Thomas's, report visual lifeguard 50 Alpha.
Alpha, your radar control service, City 1025 mobiles, report a beam westerns diversion.
1025 radar control, lifeguard 50 Alpha.
50 Alpha, show 2H3's 1025 mobiles.
Check 1025. Lifeguard 50 Alpha just joining Hotel 4.
50 Alpha, roger that. Confirm you're still inbound, St. Thomas's Hospital.
Affirm.
50 Alpha, you can redirect St. Thomas's if you can, report issue.
Direct St. Thomas's, Wilco, Lifeguard 50 Alpha.
Hello, roger. Climb right down to 2,000 feet. Climb to 2,000 feet. Can you read me the time I had
heading 180 degrees,
Doctor.
The 10th,
Doctor,
be good.
Remain Helimed.
the office approach. We'd like to, office approach. We'd like to turn right to establish on the localizer of runway 21 at the beginning of the mission go there. And I'll be the mission go there. We'd like to turn to them to just carry on with the ice process.
From your kilo, Roger, be advised, Thames will be off the line in 15 minutes. Can some of you want to reach Biggin now, or can some, or carry out one more approach to city?
We'll carry out one more approach to city, then we'll route Biggin for touch and go over there on the local line, then we'll return back.
Confirm your kilo, Roger. Last one, 5 Alpha, can you confirm for me if some of the hospital is inside the city zone or the Heathrow zone?
We've got the field in sight now, sir.
Roger, Alpha, Roger, report finals, or sometimes the wind at cities, are a focus of 3-3 now.
Finals, Wilco, lifeguard 5-0 Alpha.
Go ahead, right here, turn right, heading 270 degrees. I'm heading 270 degrees, at free speed.
Roger, 270 degrees.
Negative, just positioning for the hover.
Alpha, Roger, you're clear to, let down at your landing site. The wind is 50 degrees, 3 knots. Call me on the ground when ready for lift or in the low hover.
50 Alpha, that's copied. Can we just take those winds at city again, please?
Operation Lifeguard 50 Alpha, winds at city 050 degrees 3 knots, duration 1025. Go for me, please, big way to knots. Why is there not? Go from Rio Kilo, turn right, turning 180 degrees, report stopping ship, localizer runway 21 at Biggin.
Runway 2-1,
go from Rio Kilo. Go from Rio Kilo, Roger, simply glide past the nation, restriction you number 1, report it.
Roger, we'll simply glide past, and we'd like this to be a touch and go, and then Dex is dialing from there and back to London City. B, go from Rio Kilo.
And from Rio Kilo, Roger, 2-1, you're clear, touch and go, the wind 1405 knots. Biggin 2-1025 millibars, report airborne passing 1,000 feet.
Roger, Cessna GA runway 2-1 will report airborne passing 1,000 feet, go from each other. What would you like us to do after the departure?
Can we just fly runway heading, sorry?
We'll fly runway heading, crash to confirm 3,000 feet, go from each other.
Golf Delta departure, fly runway heading and climb altitude 2,000 feet, maintain.
Good afternoon, fly runway heading, climb altitude 2,000 feet, maintain, ground crew 2.
Remain 2-8, thank you. You are identified, turn right heading 330 degrees. You can climb at altitude 3,000 feet.
Right heading 330 degrees, we'll climb at altitude 3,000 feet. Go from here today.
No speed
go from here.
Tim's good evening, November 412 Lima Alpha.
November 412 Lima Alpha. Standby, Great Gulf. Bravo Echo Romeo Kilo, turn right, heading 060 degrees, join the localizer on the main 209. When established with the localizer, descend with the right side.
Riding 060 degrees, when established with the localizer, turn the climb, go from Kilo.
November 412 Lima Alpha, turn this patch message.
Thames November 412 Lima Alpha is Bell 412 helicopter. We're on the helipad at St. Thomas's. We'd like clearance back to base at Biggin, please. Hotel 4, Isle of Dogs.
November 412 Lima Alpha, roger. After this part, you're clear to join the force. Standard operating altitude, 1025 millibars. Report to this.
Cleared to Biggin, Hotel 4, Isle of Dogs. Standard operating altitudes, and we'll report airborne. November 412 Lima Alpha.
November 412 Lima Alpha, squawk 7030.
7030.
Golf, did Charlie, Roger, after the last year, did track and altitude join the CC control zone, not above altitude 1,500 feet, connection 125 knots, 670 knots.
Tim's November 412 Lima Alpha's airborne.
November 412 Lima Alpha will drip all the untox.
412 Lima Alpha will cope.